Hello friends, I'm Amrish Mishra, one of the belongings of TrexFi family. Today I'm going to show you how to root almost any Android based on Lollipop or below series, that also without PC. All you need to have is a handset which you want to root, stable internet connection and an app named Kingroot. So let's go through the tutorial. All you have to do is visit this website named kingroot.net. You can see the link below. After visiting this site, you can see a free download button. Simply hit that button and APK will be downloaded in your file directory. And navigate through your file manager and install that APK. I have already done this, so I am going through the tutorials directly. And after installation, do open that app named Kingroot and wait. You can see it is being checking my device root status. My device is Infocus M810 based on Lollipop 5.0.2 and it's unrooted. You can see in the screen, simply try to root button. Hit that button and wait until you see a root successful message. It's a loading screen and we will have to wait till 100%. So let me tell you something about root. This process do root Marshmallow devices too, but the support list is very short, so we'll suggest you to wait until we get some specific solution for Marshmallow devices. It might happen that you may encounter an error saying unable to root, but don't worry and try again, your phone will be rooted for sure. And the last thing is, rooting phone voids warranty, so do take care of it. It is possible to unroot, but you may see a rooting warning message on your boot screen which may result in warranty void. All this thing is very simple. Rooting phone is not that tedious task. Just because of this app, I say amazing app, which have been reduces human efforts of being trapped something like it's very difficult to root the phone without this app. One is supposed to unlock bootloader and change recovery and all. Yo, you can see that it's done. Please do comment if you encounter any error or problem. We'll try our best to sort out your problems. If you really feel that I have helped you out, then please do subscribe. Thank you. Have a great time ahead.